Recording now. It's a long course, but it's a fun one.
What?
I like this course. It's long, but it's fun.
I'm not giving you guys short courses anymore. I'm not begging you all for too long.
I would have liked to have run this one twice.
Yeah.
Instead of two different courses. I mean, a long one twice and a two medium ones. But that's my preference.
I might be able to run 4 15 to 20 obstacle courses in class.
Wow, that's a lot.
Well, I'm going to push you. And you're
going
to do it.
4.
Real easy. The first one will be 10 or 12 obstacles, and the rest will be 10 to 20. And you will get them done. Because I'm going to push you guys a little bit right now.
All
right. You're ready for it. Time to take a step up.
Yeah, you say that after watching us in the park.
No, that's a completely different environment. You got to take it down to baby steps, though.
Well, Angus was performing amazingly in the park, and then Moby was a total retard.
Well, Angus wasn't that good.
He has a lot of disc experience in the park with her.
What is a disc?
Working for a frisbee in the park.
Well, I throw the frisbee with Moby all the time.
You let Moby do whatever he wants to the frisbee. She makes her dog work for the frisbee.
What does that mean, work?
He's got to bring that sucker right back.
Go, girl.
Well, Moby brings it right back. Of course, he wants to, because he wants me to throw it again.
Well, that's good. They have all to
get right. We don't get to talk right now. She's on the court.
Sorry.
Nice. Jump. Good job.
Did you see the video of the pig in agility class? Oh my god, it was hilarious.
I love this one. I love pigs.
Nice job, that's Sherry.
That's
good.
That's nice.
Get in there, rotate.
Good.
Nice.
Good. Oh, damn, was that a perfect one?
Is it tangled? You guys gotta make sure it's straight.
That dog shoots that thing like a cat.
Just like a cat.
That was awesome. Uh-oh. That was the best one today.
That's the best one. You guys all did great. What's the matter?
And the Pepion wins.